So when Mr. Liu is going to speak Chinese, so we have our volunteer here, Lan, and she's going to be the interpreter for Mr. Liu. She's also a college student. So let's give our hands to Mr. Liu and Lan.
别人那个讲话直接就一个人讲就行了，我稍微差一点，我需要俩人讲，因为要帮我一下。刚才看了那个，印度那个先生的那个事迹以后，真的是很敬佩，除了敬佩就想参与，但是可能暂时能力还不够，我再多打拼几年吧。
I was very impressed by, Nathan just speak on the stage. So right now, because my English is not good, so I need two people to stand here on the stage. So right now I'm gonna stop my topic.
那个，我其实是现实生活当中是一个很幽默的人，但是我一见了人多以后我就紧张了呢。
Actually, in the real life, I'm a very funny person. But right now, I just a little bit nervous. So.
那个，我叫刘磊，在 Freeman 呢，开汽车修理厂，这个 own 连锁店，开两家汽车修理厂。我多的时候有40多个工人，从。山东2001年移民到旧金山。
My name is Liu Lei. I'm immigrant to San Francisco. I'm immigrant to Fremont as second in 2001. And I have two auto repair car shop in Fremont. And I have 40 mechanics with me.
今天其实我来的路上心情是很沉重的，因为，昨天在，互联网上看到，新西兰一个城市有49人被枪击，被杀害。其实，对我个人来说，我是一个基督徒，看到以后除了难过就是痛心。
When I come here, before, on my way here, I saw news, which is.There is a gunshot happened at New Zealand, a city of New Zealand. There are 49 people die in the gunshot, and I feel so, sad as a, as a Christian.
那个有一句话说，这个世界怎么样，其实是。从我们个人身上表现出来的，你怎么样，这个世界就是怎么样。
There is an old saying like, how you face this world, then this world will be. Sorry. If you be nice to this world, then this world will be nice to you.
不好意思啊，我是临时发挥的东西后，对小姑娘来说确实有一点难，而且我山东话她听不太懂，主要是。
Do I need to translate this?
完了。
Because I'm from Shantung, and there is a accent in my words, so.Maybe the interpreter not understand me, and we are both very nervous on the stage, so please forgive us.
我自己在做我自己的这个专业方面呢，我就是做我这个生意方面以外呢，哈，我花一些时间呢研究二战的历史，花很多时间呢，就是收集二战的一些历史史料。
I do my business every month, and at the same time, I spend a lot of time on history, especially counter Japan history.
我自己的那个藏品曾经在美国国会展览过，当时这个是2015年抗日战争，也就是二战胜利70周年的时候，我把我的藏品带到美国国会做过展览。作为一个社区人士的话，确实给华裔社区争了一点点小面子吧。
And I also like to collect historical material for study the world of resistance against Japanese aggression. So, in order to celebrate the 70 years for the victory of counter-Japan war, I was invited to hold a counter-Japanese war culture relic exhibition at U.S. Congress.
今天好高兴受那个丁丁电视台的邀请哈，来给大家聊聊我2018年最后一天大年夜的时候我遇到的一些事情。
I'm very honored to be invited to the Civil Leadership Forum speech organized by Silicon Valley Innovation Channel, Dingding TV, and CEL USA. I'd like to share with you with my story that happened in 2018, the New Year's Eve.
那一天我那个协助警察抓捕了一个持枪的一个犯罪嫌疑人。
At that day, I'm helping the policeman to crack a potential bar shooting event.
去年12月31日晚上7点的时候，我坐 bar 去旧金山去看跨年烟火秀。
Around 7 p.m. On December 31 last year, I took BART to San Francisco to celebrate the New Year's Eve.
车厢里边有很多人，因为大家都去旧金山去看烟火。
There are much more people than before because a lot of people can go to San Francisco to watch the fireworks.
我是一个很大意的人，我坐错了那个列车，所以说呢，我就在黑文站下来以后，又重新换去旧金山的那个列车的时候呢，就看到了有一个非洲裔的美国人呢，进入了车厢。
I'm a very careless people, so I take the wrong train. I change my train at Hayward, and I start to go to San Francisco. At this time, I find an African-American man going to the train.
他穿着那个红色的裤子，白色的篮球鞋，而且呢还挎着一个包包。
An African-American man was wearing red trousers, a pair of white sneakers, and holding a sizable woven bag.Walking to the bar.
这个上来以后，这个人上来以后呢，他这个就把包包放在地上以后，蹲在那里。
After this man going to the train, he put his bag on the floor and start to changing his clothes.
他当时是穿着一个 T 恤，他就把 T 恤脱下来，光着膀子。
Sorry. So when he going to the bar, he start to take off his clothes.
随手他从包包里拿出来一个夹克。
So he took a jacket from his bag.
他用 T 恤盖住那个包包，从包包里抽出了一杆枪。
And I saw him took a gun, a pistol under his T-shirt.
我当时车厢里有20多个人，大家都看到了， 那个空气就凝固在那里了。
Sorry. At that time, there are around 20 persons in that bar, and they all see this situation. We have no idea how to deal with it.
他把枪掖到这个腰带这边，右侧。
He took out the gun to put it on his waist.
我正好在他的背后看得清清楚楚。
I was in his back, so I can clearly see it.
我正在很惊讶的时候，他从包包里又拿出了一把枪，放在左侧。
I was so surprised, but at this time, he took another gun and put it on his left waist.
我身边坐着一个女士，她看到了枪以后，她就往我这边靠。我本身很害怕。
There is a woman beside me. When she saw this, she feels so afraid and keep shaking and keep close to me.
因为我是个男人，我也没有办法太往这边躲，我就只能坐好了。
Because I'm a man.
让她靠过来。
Because I'm a man, so I can't let this woman get too close to me.
现在想起来很可笑，但当时实在是。大家都很害怕。
Now when I think about it, I thought my behavior at that time is very funny, but at that time it's really scary. It's hard to describe how this feeling is.
因为我经常去射击，去这个靶场打枪。因为我知道那个枪是上了膛的那个手枪。
Because I like to practice shooting and self-defense skill, so I'm familiar with gun. So I know, I can see two things the man took up is pistol.
当时我怀疑这个非裔美国人可能要在车厢里边要杀人。
At that time, I think that man is planning to kill everybody in this bar.
我的第一个反应就是马上报警。
My first thought is call the police immediately.
怎么报警呢？这是一个很困难的事情，我不能当着他的面打电话给911吧。
However, how can I report it? It's very difficult to just call 911 in front of the gangster.
如果我这个时候报警的话，他可能就会拿枪开始射击了。
What if he heard me call the 911 and start massacre everyone in the train?
我想来想去，不希望。打草惊蛇，我就录了一段视频给我的朋友发过去，请求他帮我报警。
I wonder about it. In order not to alarm the man, I take a video and send it to my friend to let him help me call the police.
我朋友告诉我说，管这么多事情干什么？我朋友说不要管这么多事情。
My friend just said that's not your business. Just get off the car as soon as possible.
而且安慰我千万不要给自己添麻烦。
And just comfort me that just don't bother yourself.
既然没有人帮我报警，我只能自己想办法了。
So there is no one willing to help me. I can only find the way how to call the police by myself.
我正在想的时候，车门开了，二十多人都跑下车了，就剩我一个人了。
When I was thinking about it at that time, the bar is stopped. So I'm the only one who stay in that bar because other 20 people just ran out.
因为我能理解他们，现在我能理解他们，因为命只有一条，谁的命都很宝贵。
Right now, I can say that it's okay because everyone has their life for once.
当时我想了很多事情。第一个，我眼睛往哪里盯，我要看哪个位置，因为他就在我面前。
At the moment, I think a lot of stuff like where should I stare at? Because the man just standing in front of me, should I just stare at him or somewhere?
我要不要换一个位置坐比较安全
Or for the safety, should I just change my seat?
最后我实在是不敢动也不敢这个看他但是我还是装出很不在乎的样子盯着车厢的玻璃
But I decided not to stare at him not to change his seat just pretending nothing's happened
但我还是花时间趁他不注意的时候拍照片录像
ButI still got some photos and videos when he's not looking at me, when he's noticed nothing.
他比我还害怕可能，他也没有太注意我，他也很紧张，所以说呢，他没有看到我录像和拍照片。
Probably he was nervous as well, so he doesn't know anything.
爸已经到了这个穿过了隧道以后到了这个旧金山市中心的那个 power 站。
When the bar got to the power station in the downtown San Francisco,
我马上跳下车跑到那个列车员开车的那个地方敲他的玻璃。
I took 3 steps into running out of the train,and just find the bus drivers and knocking her window.
那个司机问我什么事情啊
？The bus driver just asked me what happened.
我说新年快乐。
I said Happy New Year.
他一看这个人可能 mental disorder.
And she think maybe I'm insane, mentally disordered.
我告诉他，我说我用最快的方式告诉他，第三节车厢有一个人带了两把枪，我看到了。
And I just told her, there is a gunman in the third compartment, who with 2 guns.
他听到以后他说你确定吗我说确定
When he heard it, he said, Are you sure? And I said that I'm sure.
他马上说我只有四分钟停在这里
She told me that she only have 4 minutes to stay in this station.
我说四分钟我现在报警马上我就打911报警
I say, okay, 4 minutes, I will call the police immediately. So I just call 911 instantly.
警察听到以后，他说你在哪里？我说在 power 站。他说，给我四分钟时间，我准到。
After I call 911, the 911 operator just told me that, okay, the nearest policeman will come within 4 minutes.
我说车只停四分钟，他说我们尽快。
I mentioned that the bar is only staying here for 4 minutes. And the operator just said that we'll get there as soon as possible.
我马上告诉司机，司机说他已经通知了那个这个他的那个老板，他老板已经知道了，要停住后面的车，不要撞上来。
After I told this to the bar driver, she told me that she already reported the situation to his boss. So her boss will manage not to let Bart, other Bart beside it, to crash on this Bart.
大约两分钟左两分钟左右，我就看到警察已经到了。
Just within 2 minutes, the policeman is already here.
二十多个。
20 policemen.
两只警犬。
Two policeman dog.
那个比大片你看那个好莱坞的大片还震撼，哐哐哐就过来了。
Just like American movies, even more American movie.
警察冲我过来以后，我马上拿手机给他看，我说这是照片，这是视频。
When the this police officer come to me, I show up the photo of the gangster immediately.
警察问我在哪一个车厢，我告诉他说第三节。
Police officer told me, asked me, which part of the car train the gangster is in. I told him it's third.
所有的警察都拿着枪冲第三节车厢就跑过去了，我就听到大喊一声趴下。
So all of the policemen just ran to the third compartment and shout out, don't move.
没有五秒钟就把人带出来了，当时我都全都录了像。
Less than 5 seconds, they justGot this gun, the gangster, and took him out.
我去到那个司机那里说谢谢他帮助停车，他马上告诉我感谢你，感谢你。
I walked to the bar driver and told her that thank you very much for stopping here and cooperate, policemen. But she.Told me that. Thank you very much.
有一个警察就跑过来问我。
There is another police officer come to me that.
我在美国快住了20年了，没有见过这么好的警察。
I was living in America for 20 years, and I never seen this good officer before.
对我很客气很好，问我说你需要我们帮你做什么吗？
He's very polite and just asked me, what should we do for you?
我说我什么都不需要，可以，我可以走了吗？
I just told him that I don't need anything, just let me go home.
他说我需要你帮忙把你刚才给我看的视频和照片发给我。
The police officer just said that I need your help. I need to send me the video and the snapshot that you took for the gangster.
完了以后，我发给他以后，他说：“第一个，我可以给你一个很长时间坐吧不要钱的票。”
But the police officer told me that he can give me the right to take the train for free for a long time.
我说 thank you, 我不要，我不坐了。
I just say that thank you, I won't take it anymore.
他说第二一个，我们要帮你办一个 party 来表彰你 帮助警察这个抓捕了持枪的嫌疑，就是犯罪嫌疑人。
The second one, the police officer say that he want to hold a party, an owner party, just in order to admire me do such big things for the community.
我说谢谢，我说我这个也不需要。为什么呢？因为我个人认为，作为一个美国公民，我们只是做我们该做的事情。
But I refuse it because I'm not doing for price. It's just something I should do as a U.S. citizen.
我报警并不是要获得表彰。
There is nothing worth rewarding because I'm not doing it for myself.
很多人可能认为我们亚裔比较有一个刻板的印象，就是事不关己高高挂起，能躲就躲。你可以简单翻译。
Many people have stereotype about us, our Chinese Americans, especially the first generation immigrants, lack citizenship. We don't like to bother ourselves. When things happen, we just want to run out quickly. Just don't let bad things happen on ourselves.
我个人认为应该加强的是公民意识，每一个人在遇到这种事情的时候，你能机智地站出来，这个湾区的治安就会有改变。
However, I believe that if everyone civic consciousness is keen, we are more willing to take on our social responsibility that the things won't happen in future.
我们能做的就是在安全的情况下去报警，只花你几分钟时间。
What we can do is, when we are safety, call the police. 然后是什么？
湾区的社会治安会得到改变。
Then the security for the Bay Area will improve.
我而且很高兴的就是没有听自己很开心的是没有听我朋友的劝说，事实上是阻止了一次这个血腥的凶杀案。
Actually, I'm very proud of myself that I didn't hurt my friend's persuasion because he said that just run, you don't need to take care of it, just run. So I'm very proud of myself.
我离开坝站以后，我以为事情就结束了，但是又接到了刚刚那个警察打来的电话，他说他的那个老板要见我。
After I left the bar station, I thought things is over. But the police officer come to me and find me again, told me that his boss want to see me.
说要对表彰我的事情再做一次，给我一个谈话。
That he wanted to come at me.
我看到大约十五分钟左右吧，这个警察就开车来找到了我。
Just around 15 minutes, policeman just found me.
这个警察拿出一个表格让我填，我填完了以后，他说：“你要一个什么样的表彰？”
The police officer asked me to fill out a lot of form and written confessions and asked me, what command do you want?
我说我不需要，我说，有没有搜到那个枪？因为我怕给我添麻烦，没有搜到枪不麻烦了吗？
I told him that, no, thank you, I don't need it. But the most important thing is, did you guys find the guns? If you don't find it, that will cause trouble.
警察告诉我，他说三把，全都上满了子弹。
The police told me that it's not two guns, but three guns and a lot of bullets.
在加州住久了的人都知道，不要说你没有持枪证，即使你有持枪证，你也不能把枪带到公共场所，更何况是坝上面，是绝对不可以的。
According to the California rule, even if we have a guns certificate, it is illegal to hold guns and there's a lot of bullets in public place like bars.
警察再次问我，说你什么时间有你什么时候有时间，我们要表彰你。我说谢谢，不需要。完了以后呢，警察跟我说，叫我签一个名，他要交给这个就是检察官，要起诉这个持枪的这个嫌疑人。
The police officer asked me again that, oh, we really want to honor you for doing this such a big things for protect our community security, protect this 20 people safe. So, but I just refuse it.
我以前有过两次协助警察抓捕这个小偷的经历。
Actually, this is not my first time to cooperate with police to solve situation like this.
有一次有一个小偷偷车被我看到，我把他送到了法庭。
The first time when I saw people who are stealing car, I just said, I found it and I called 911. Then I sent him to the
jail.
To the jail.
另外一次是我送一个小偷，他撬汽车的窗户和那个门，撬了十几辆车，让我看到，也把他送到了监狱。
The second time is when I found a thief who is like to break in car window to steal things. The car he steal is around 20 cars. So I just send it to jail.
我就是和大家分享这个故事的时候，就是说如果各位有机会碰到这种事情的时候，千万不要客气。偷偷地用手机把这个人的形象拍下来。
I just want to remind everyone, if you face the same situation like me, just don't afraid it, stay calm, and take a photo of it.
现在加州有一个很不好的一个法案，就是$950以下是轻罪，几乎不受任何处罚。
Actually, there is a very, there is a very bad law in our California community. Is a Mr. 怎么说 ？It's like.If you steal the property under 950, it's not able to send it to jail.
$950以下，什么事情都没有。说坏人很多，我们自己呢，要遇到了以后呢，当然是要小心自己的安全。另外一个要帮助警察收集所有的这个资料去报警。
This law causes a lot of crimes because if you just still under 950, there is nothing happened. So we need to cooperate with cops, make the community better.
但所有做的这一切一定要在安全的情况下去进行。
But just reminder, safety first.
我还有一次去演讲，别人说英雄来了。
Once I give a speech in another place, the people right there just shout out, "Oh, he's hero!"
当时有100多个小朋友，家长们都让我说，你一定要讲讲，怎么样可以当英雄。
There are around 100 parents and a lot of child just around me say that, "Please tell us how to be a hero."
我讲了，结束以后。家长们很不满意，说你没有讲到怎么样当英雄。
After my speech, my those parents just not is unsatisfied. They say that you just didn't tell us how to be a hero.
我私下用手机跟家长们沟通的时候，我告诉他们。
When I use my phone to talk to those parents,
我只是一个公民，我只做公民该做的事情。
I'm just a U.S. citizen. What I do is, what I do is the duty of citizens.
孩子们很单纯，很可爱。我如果告诉他们怎么样去抓坏人，明天大家都去抓坏人，可能会有很多安全问题。
Because if I just directly told child how to find bad guys, how can you fight with bad guys, then maybe they will let themselves in danger.
所以说我再次感谢这个丁丁电视，也谢谢大家能听我讲我自己的故事。我要更要谢谢这个小姐姐，她帮我这个帮得很辛苦，因为我的那个普通话她听不太懂，谢谢。